Hey guys, welcome back to my channel Leslie's All in One. Today I'm going to make one of my favorites, prawn sukka. Please stay tuned till the end of the video. Welcome to my kitchen.
My dear friends, I've taken half a kilo prawns. Let me clean this.
I've cleaned prawns, half a kilo prawn. 4 onions, 2 large and 2 small size onions, 3 tomatoes, turmeric powder, a spoon, 3 teaspoon red chili powder and salt as per your taste.
Let me marinate. We have to marinate it at least for half an hour.
Turmeric powder, chili powder and salt. We need to marinate it for at least half an hour so that we'll get a better taste. Let me add it water. We need to finely chop onions, little oil. So once it turns hot, let me add finely chopped onions. Let me cook it till it turns brown. Keep on stirring it till it turns brown. Once it turns brown, let me add tomatoes. Let us cook it for another 5 to 10 minutes. Keep on stirring it till it cooks properly. It will take hardly 5 minutes. So after 5 minutes, we can see that tomato is cooked well. Let me add the prawns which I had kept it to marinate for half an hour. Add little water. So I think we need to add little more water. So let me close the lid and cook it in a medium flame. Let me check. I think it needs another 5 minutes. Make sure you keep on checking it, okay? Let me check. Yes, I think it's done. So, let me turn it off. Let me serve it. Tasty prawn sukka is ready. I've taken only chili powder, turmeric powder, onions, tomatoes and prawns. Let me taste it. It is very tasty. Please try this at home. And make sure, don't forget to subscribe my channel and click on the bell icon to get the latest notification. Meet you all in the next video. Thank you. Have a nice time.
Most of them might know how to clean a prawn, but still, let me tell you how to clean it. You could see a black string down its back. We need to remove it. It is called digestive tract. If it is dark in color, it means it is filled with grit, which we are not supposed to have. In case if your child eats prawns without removing the black string, your child might fall sick.
While chopping onions, it might create a mild acid and irritates your eyes and leads to tears. If you do not want tears to roll down your cheeks, I have an idea. This is my idea. Guys, you might think, what might have gone wrong with me? To be frank, these are the problems we initially face when we get into the kitchen. We wear helmets, glasses, but nothing is going to work out. I would like to thank all the women out there for such an amazing job. But still, what we do, we complain. They cook for us, we complain, which is wrong. Don't want to waste your tears. Wearing helmet, using glasses are not going to help. Chewing gum will really help you out. So while chopping onions, you can chew gum.